game day today. Serious business. You know, we got to play hard. It's a business week. That's all I can say. It's more than a game. It's a true business. It's a true happiness. Mean basketball. You gotta play your hardest because marbles are now. It's the playoffs. So you know, hopefully we can catch a W today. If not, well, that's it. No more cities. I'll be at the end of the season, and it's a shame if it is. So today we got a dub. Score was something to something. All I know is that we won. Uh-huh. You know, personally, I had a game in my life. I think I went 0 for 1 shooting, 0 points, about 6 minutes. But you know how it is sometimes. It's a good game. You know, we tried our best. You know, we beat them. This one kid wouldn't shake our hand after the game. He's salty. And you never know what's going to happen. Luckily, we lived another day. We got business tomorrow, 2 o'clock. Probably going to collect a dub there, move on, and see how it goes.
Well, first of all, when you guys all came to St. Rita's, you all became good friends, and now you're great teammates. So I think it has a lot to do with your families, your parents, first of all, Catholic education, and bringing you guys all together for the last 12 years has been dynamite. Then we stressed looking in the mirror, grading our own paper, and just bring an attitude and effort and outworking our opponents. And it's all come together in a special year for a special, very special group of young men. And you guys will be friends forever.
So, Jack, what do you think is important for us to make it to States? What's the most important thing?
I think it's just a lot of hard work, dedication, no fooling around in practice.
Yeah, just like right now.
Right now, yeah.
Right, you know, obviously.
Organized drills.
Right. So players like Kobe Bryant, LeBron James, James Harden, Dwight Howard, Amari Stoudemire, well, none of them played in CYO basketball, but that's besides the point. This is serious basketball, as you can see here, and you know, some of these guys might get drafted in the NBA if they play well enough. You know, if they grow a couple inches and get a little bit more athleticism, you never know. So coming from our team captain here, what do you think it's gonna take to make it all the way?
I mean, I've been telling coach this whole time, give me the ball. You know, I've been working on corner 3, and it's like, give me the ball, it's game over. I'm dropping 30, I got ice in my veins, they call me Kobe Bryant. I mean, he gone, but they call me Kobe.
So what do you think it's gonna take for us to make it all the way? Play our best basketball.
Honestly, just teamwork, bro. We just gotta have that synergy, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
Just, like, everyone has to be part of the gear system that just drives this team forward, you know?
Right.
And only then will we hit our goal.
So, had a game today, 2 o'clock. We won today, we get to move on, play next weekend, most likely at, Saturday around 2-3 o'clock. Road to cities is real. We took it very seriously. It was a very good game. We came pretty close. We won 48-47, two pretty clutch free throws in the middle of the third quarter in the 4 minutes played by Colton Levy. Really good game from Joel Berry, Alex Heath. You know, we move on. Probably going to be expecting a very big crowd at the next game. So, it's exciting. We get to move on a couple more games until we can make it to cities. Hopefully we get to make it to March. Make it to March and game's real serious. And hopefully we can keep it going, keep playing. It was pretty nerve-wracking today. They missed a buzzer beater, almost won the game. Hopefully, all goes well. So, yeah.
They're playing basketball
all around the world. To the beach, y'all.
They're playing basketball
all around the world. Y'all know this is so gay.
Shooting from half, the first step like Iverson, blow past you. Usually nothing but net, but I could go blast too. When I'm in the paint, the defense so shook, they don't know if I'ma put up a slow hook or dish off a no look. To draw the lane would be dumb, no, cause I send it back at you, then give you the finger like a tumble. Shorty, over the summer, you might have boosted the inch, but as long as Fabulous is playing, get used to the bench. And see, my game consists of a whole lot of moves you would think I learned from the Harlem Globetrotters. JD gon' lead us to a ring. Fab and Bow Wow's the only players that make cheerleaders wanna sing. Yeah, put it up.
The night MJ scored 63 points when the Lakers won titles back to back. Didn't give nobody no kind of slack. When Vince Carter came, stuck his arm in the rim, everybody went crazy in the whole damn gym.